Farm Health Management Techniques for Success. In this course, you will learn how to manage diseases in dairy animals, to increase profits and milk quality, about critical diseases do you need to watch out for, such as foot and mouth disease, FMD, hemorrhagic septicemia, HS, black quarter, BQ, brucellosis. You will learn how to identify and prevent tick and fly-borne diseases such as anaplasmosis, babesiosis, trypanosomiasis, filariasis, diseases that occur after calving, hypocalcemia, milk fever, hypomagnesemia, ketosis, postparturian hemoglobinuria, prolapse of uterus, retention of placenta, udder edema, diseases that occur during faulty feeding, bloat, rumen acidosis, laminitis. You will learn about health operations such as dehorning, etc. And what are the diseases to look out for in calves and how you can prevent them.